Since the white spot color kit is already installed, let's start with the rear of the business card. For the rear, we need to select the following settings. Paper source, multi-purpose tray, media, cardstock, paper size, letter, media weight, ultra heavy, 3. It's color, automatic, spot color, print only the spot color. Okay. Okay. Acrobat options. Print actual size. Print.
Since we specified face up output, it came out on the left side into the face up output tray. Look at that. It's beautiful. Well, let's go print side two.
Since the rear of the business card calls for clear spot color, we had to swap out the spot color kits. So back at the PC, we need to select the following settings for printing the front of the business card on the white side of the Nina 2 color stock. So, paper source, multi-purpose tray, media, cardstock, paper size, letter, media weight, ultra heavy, 3. Resolution, fine detail, 1200 by 1200. Stacker, face up. On color, we have auto color mode, and spot color we have application specific selection. Okay, okay. Acrobat print options, actual size, print.
I don't know whether you can see it or not, but there's a clear coating of OKI logos over this. Each one of the photos has got a clear finish as well. It's really impressive. Make a beautiful business card.